Okay, I'm checking out how this does, how this works. So yeah, I'm calibrating my brush. So this is gonna take a while. So estimated learning curve is about 4 hours. Until you have a 4 to 5 hours until you have a basic workflow that's similar to paper. So I haven't calibrated yet the smile sensitivity as I should. Anyway. Okay, let's see.